Bingley Hall, Birmingham, was the mecca of all who love dogs and spend £70 million a year breeding and feeding them. Meet Marina, 12 Stone St. Bernard, which has collected hundreds for charity. A fine Alsatian. There were countless admirers for that now rare breed, the Old English Mastiff. Of 43 rough collies, Blue Flame carried the hopes of Oswestry. Chows were well represented. A Boston Terrier. A Blue Great Dane, very rare. Finalists paraded for that coveted honour, being declared the best dog of the whole show. You deserve it, old chap, but eventual choice lay between a wire-haired terrier, masterly luster, and last year's winner, champion Netheroid Alibaba, an Afghan hound.